Hello guys, in today's video we're going to talk about is graphic design a lot of math? The answer is design work does involve a fair number of math formulas, proportion, scaling ratios, and other equation of all factors into a professional design. These skills are inherently math-based, as calculations will be needed to make sure that the final design product can be scaled properly while keeping proper aspect ratios. So that's for today, and see you in the next video.